Lois, this is probably a terrible time to remember this, but I think I might have left a weed whacker on.